Georgie Gardner right here with us. Give it up for Gigi. Yay! Woo!
Congratulations.
Welcome home. Deb, thank you so much. My goodness, wow, I can't believe it. This is a pinch me moment, without a doubt. It is so lovely to see you all again, and all of you on the floor as well. My goodness, where did that three... Yeah, and you. And you. Nothing's changed, Karl. Nothing's changed.
Smiles at the 14th International Clown Convention. Hundreds of funny people have gathered from around the world in Mexico City. You didn't get an invite, Karl. You're a career clown.
Wow.
You love a brass band, don't you, Karl?
I don't really, Georgie, no.
For a flirt, Georgie?
No, I wouldn't know how to flirt. I told you about the time I was direct. I told a guy I liked him and he said, my parking meter's running out of money. Got to go. Didn't work.
Well, worked out for you in the end, Georgie. My heart is full of
love and desire for you. Come on, sing, everyone, dance. You started. All right. Wow. Good song, huh?
We're
that takes
on
me
air.
Back.
Mm. Are we on air?
I think we're in the break, aren't we?
Are we? Oh, we're on air.
Whatever is over there
now
in
we
the wilderness.
The now we're with
giraffes.
Yeah.
Elephants. What else is over? Yeah, elephants.
Hippopotamus.
Yes.
Hippopotami.
You're on a roll now.
Rhinoceri as
Dick
well.
Dick Dicks.
Mm, what?
Which one?
Dick Dicks.
What are they?
They're tiny little antelope.
Are they? Mm. Are they good eating?
Very cute. Good eating. No, that'd be the springbok.
Oh, yeah.
Tiger Woods changing his putter. Not good. It's like changing your wife. No good can come from it. No good can come from it. Very expensive.
Do you know what you just said?
No. But I am going on holidays in 25 minutes. I'll leave you with the emails.
Georgie, anything annoys you?
There is this pesky toe that just sort of digs into my leg.
It is Tim's, isn't it?
Does it have a toenail on the end?
Dickie?
So you're going to be making...
cream horns.
Okay, what are they all about?
Who's laughing? Is Karl being rude?
No, that was Georgie.
Why would you assume I was the one being rude?
Gee,
Gardner, hello. It's the quiet
what
one.
Is yours?
Going on? I think it's going well.
He's done like a poo earlier.
He's up.
Very much,
that's cheese. Nice.
Season, the later season, Jimmy Choo definitely gets a mention.
Choo. Jimmy never, Choo shoes.
Never had a Jimmy Choo shoe myself.
No. Neither.
But,
I'd like
very
one.
Popular. They're very expensive.
I'd love to try one, Georgie. Oh, yeah.
Don't worry.
Not really. Too high for me.
Uh-huh. Maybe you need some Botox. In your feet. In your feet.
Take these off now.
You can.
Thank goodness for that.
Well done!
Seven.
Give that one a seven, yeah. How'd you go, Ben? 10? Georgie?
Oh.
That's a four there from
you need
Georgie.
A stick. Where was your stick?
The front door is open, and so I grabbed this long stabby thing that I have next to the bed just in case someone breaks in.
A long stabby?
Yeah, because your bloke's got to protect his family, right?
Yeah.
So it got me thinking, what do you have by your bed that is long and stabby or whatever that is going to make a mess of someone who tries to break into your house and try and steal something from your home?
Well, Tim's my long stabby thing, but I used to have the Olympic torch under the bed when I was single, but yeah, now I've got Tim.
That's an excellent lucky long stabby thing.
I just had a bite with lots of emails coming in about you know, these hot cross buns.
Yes.
Well, I just had a bite of Georgie's bun, and let me tell you. What?
Yes, Karl.
Just keep talking.
It's got a dirty line.
I know. Just keep
like
talking.
It.
Don't know where it comes from.
Anyway, I think it's got too many bits in it, Georgie.
Too many bits.
Yeah, like the too many raisins.
Yeah.
Mmm. They're perfect.
I think they're outstanding buns.
All you do is suck up to Georgie, Ben.
Yeah.
At some point, you've got to go hammer and tongs.
Newsflash. Welcome to the program.
At some point, you've got to have a crack.
Look, I would suggest you don't have a crack at my buns because they are very, very good buns and I won't hear anything to the contrary. you know, there have been quite a few responses about him. We've had a gerbil. Some people think Karl looks like a panda. Some think he looks like an otter. I can sort of see that, chihuahua. But overwhelmingly, they think he looks like a meerkat. I can't see.
I can see it.
How's it going? What's Georgie doing, by the way?
Like she's fixing the newsreader phone. Yeah. Just bring it up here, Georgie. Yeah, so what do you need that for anyway?
It's my bat phone.
Yeah. Is it?
It's a hotline.
I love it.
Do you? So what happens when you call that?
Oh, look, it's news time. Gosh. Yeah. Okay. Well, there you go.
Can I pick up that phone? Hello?
They only answer to my voice.
It's just an affectation.
They only answer to my voice.
Nothing actually happens.
I have been very well trained.
All right, Georgie. Thank you very much for that.
You're welcome, Victor. All right.
She is ready to go.
Robotic arms on the Today Show. Look at this.
It's not yours, that's Gigi's, Karl. Don't play. That's Gigi's new toy.
Well, look, Georgie's computer's on the blink, and we're just trying to establish how we actually get her computer working.
But is this a leftover bit, Georgie, or is this finding something to do that thing with?
Well, I just figured that needs to be stuck into something.
It does.
Do you think this is even going out to Australia at the moment?
Yeah.
Are we on now?
We're definitely on.
Oh, gosh, goodness. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Fascinated by it.
You are?
I am. I actually really am, because I just think it's one thing to take a photo of yourself. I believe that's fairly common. But to actually get your old fella and plonk it in a glass of... I mean, he says it was a wine glass, not a shot glass.
No,
it was
a wine glass. So that's encouraging.
Yeah, so that's probably a good start.
I must say, I wear flats a lot more often. I tend to just go to and from the studio with my high heels these days. I rarely go out with them. But, yeah, I mean, the number of times I've had my feet up and Tim having to massage my balls because they're so sore.
Good thing it's not the other way around, I guess.
Some people think it's a bit fishy, but I'm still a believer in aquatic humanoids. What about you?
I think that some things should remain a mystery. Mm. Loch Ness Monster, mermaids, yeti.
I wonder what they taste like on the Barbie. Do you know the whole thing is, though, that guy, I mean, how could you not see that it was fake? I mean, look at the guy. This is the guy out of The Hangover, the expert. Honestly.
That is said.
I guess that might be on the front page because a woman said it.
Some of my best friends are redheads, including George's gorgeous husband.
Thank you very much.
Ginger
Timbo.
Nut.
He doesn't mind being called ginger nuts. Don't you worry about that.
See, there you go.
Ginger nuts.
Maybe you just don't have any in your life.
It's just one. It's one nut, not two.
Coming up, it's been dubbed the Kate Effect. We find out why women can't stop copying the Dutch.
First song in 21. Do it for you. Sometimes I feel so second rate.
So we'll have a special report on that later.
Looking forward to that. You've got a bug on your cheek.
It's flying around,
It's one of those fruit
flies. Georgie Gardner, like the Karate Kid.
Yeah, someone got chopsticks.
I think I did get it. Got it.
Chopsticks?
Georgie.
Don't need chopsticks.
She got it.
Oh, yeah. Got a few tricks up my sleeve, don't you worry about that.
An innocent animal.
Stop it.
We'll come back to haunt you that.
Georgie.
See you soon, Ben.
All
thank
creatures
you.
Are equal in God's eyes.
So
oh, shush.
To anything they can find, and sometimes that's a shoe or a pile of washing is a perfect hiding spot. Not my spider.
We've got an animal lover here, a spider lover. You can't do that.
I'm going to cover up my spiders.
Oh, enough.
I freaking hate spiders.
Carl. If you can avoid using chemicals...
Why?
..and use a jar instead...
The survival of the fittest.
No.
Enough.
And then put your head down.
No, your heart's there.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Oh, come on.
More.
Hey.
It'll work.
Break the Hollywood gossip. Just take that in. You take that in,
Lisa. Oh, you girls.
You could just open your mouth.
That won't shut me up, Georgia.
Might clean you up.
Yeah, Dickie's...
Hollywood gossip is next. What's the latest, Richard?
You know what? Try it without the pepper. Come on.
Just quickly, every day I look forward to, it's Friday, I look forward to my toast. I'll get some toast.
Avocado.
I'll go downstairs and get some toast. Well, wasn't I surprised to come back to the desk and find that this had happened? My toast. Someone bit my toast.
GG.
Oh.
Look at that guilty look.
Was it you? You said it was Fordo.
How can you tell it was me?
You lied. You said it was Fordo.
It's the crumb.
It's a little
bite. Crumb just right in the corner of your... It was very nice. Thank you. I enjoyed it immensely. In fact, I might just finish it all off.
There you go.
In the meantime, coming up. Yeah.
Finally, South Korea, I love this story, has introduced female-friendly parking spaces known as she-spots.
Oh, go, Georgie. I love it. I love it. I'm going to ask Channel 9 for a G-spot.
I don't know where we're
going. Hang on. Stop.
Georgie, that is
What's
brilliant.
What's wrong with that?
That's fabulous. That's great, George.
No, really good.
Do you reckon they'll be able to find you one?
Probably not. The network's run by men.
What's happening on the couch today? Something's really gone weird.
Unlikely to find it.
There you go.
It's a lot of bamboo shoots.
You know, you are very clever. Georgie's able to tell if a panda is looking at ease.
I always think a panda looks like someone in a panda costume.
Yeah. All right.
Little, just me.
Little university flashback there.
What is going on?
It's a guy in a panda suit, Georgie. It's a guy like you've always suspected.
Oh, no. Finally.
Finally makes an appearance during one of your bulletins.
Oh, that's so special.
Wow.
Yeah, how hot is it? Yeah, you know how hard it is being a panda?
Yeah? What do you want?
Yes. Yes.
Who is your favourite newsreader?
My favourite newsreader was Peter Jennings.
Oh, come on.
Followed by Brian Henderson. Followed by Brian Naylor. Heather Ford was great. Sylvia Jeffries is fantastic.
Oh, he just lifted his haunch. Go for it, Georgie.
Boom. Oh. The buttock shot.
Oh. You happy
all
now?
Right. Next up.
Get him in the head.
Oh. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Good wow. Shot.
That takes talent.
Mate. Cirque du Soleil.
I think the director missed it.
Wow. Georgie and Karl starts Monday on Today.